News out this morning that Hayley Holt has joined the Greens, and she is quite possibly going to run against you in Helensville.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's a normal tactic, actually, that high-profile people will give it a bit of a go in my seat. We had Lila Hare last time. We've had other people before. So, yeah, you know, kind of come one, come all. It's good for politics, I reckon.